Good evening. So high, high. All I want was mine. off on holiday, way across the sea, sailing on busy's arm, new sea to sea. Says Zad has had enough, we're standing in the rain. Now he's looking for the bow tie. With a famous mind, his own way of just there. Drinking wine in the Moulin Rouge, sipping coffee in Berlin. Look at the color lights in the city they pass in. He could see the light on the wall, 10 feet tall. Oh, southern Spain, when the señorita say, you can hear them say, did you know you got a tuba grown right strong? The garden's overgrown. Did you know the garden's overgrown? Did you know the garden's overgrown? Did you know the garden's overgrown?
Can I say how lovely it is to be back in Toronto as well? The song that came out as a B-side in the UK anyway. And what? And it's something called The Old Original. I am the pain. Don't see the architect of all the beauty at your feet, the same one you choose to ignore, losing contact to the old original. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I'm pulling away. Don't you know?
scratch the surface of the moon to find the trace. I count your bodies out of wood and give a face. Someone who would question it all. Every combat to the original.
Take you back in the mists of time. An old song for you. play you the title song of a new album which is out now. Well, probably just about escaped in Canada, but anyway, there you go. But this is something called Saturn's Pattern.
Go so clear.
rush by. Sleepers on the wing. Still provide peace. Wonder what it's going to bring. Here's a song off an album that came out a few years ago called Sonic Kicks, and this is something called The Attic. Up. Call it a call and feel like that touch. Call it what you will, really don't care too much. I'm a feeling that I know it's right. I need to know the steamers at night every night. Things in the air, it passes like candlelight. We'll be right back.
right. I get your most demons at every night. Seems in the air, does this I can all light. Take a stand.
Introduced to you on the microphone here, Andy Lewis. Got a little word with you.
Hello there, and it's lovely to be back here in Toronto. Thanks ever so much for coming along. And we'd like to carry on with a song that came out for Record Store Day a couple of years ago, and it's a song called Brand New Toy, and it goes like this.
Millie can't go, she's got no dress to wear. Millie can't cook, she's out of funds. Baby stays there, he's lost his mind again. Every time Billy got sick, he's not been seen for days. The rumors about his fate. Baby says, why can't I fit in today? Oh, find my place up in this world. What a world. Drawn again. Ted is asleep, he's eating too much. Ben wants out, he's had enough of it. Oh, Susie's in heels to make a fall, break a fall. Craddock would like a little word now, I think.
How you all doing? Yeah, I always like this part of the set when I have to say a few words to you all. Come over all shy. And this is a lovely, beautiful song, and maybe I could dedicate this to all the ladies this evening, and it's called You Do Something To Me.
You do something to me, something deep inside. I'm hanging on the wire. For love I'll never find. You do something wonderful. You chase it all away. Mixing my emotion. It throws me back. to flame, to feel real again. To catch a flame, to feel real again. You do something to me, somewhere deep inside. Hoping to get close to you, peace I cannot find. Just to get close to, just close enough to tell you that you do something to me, something deep inside. I'll be the we're not home. The world is waiting. What you're thinking?
No, I know it.
Yeah, I feel sinking.
No, I feel it.
But I feel it too. My soul water. but soon again we blow. So much. Like pebbles on a beach, kicked around, displaced by feet. We're trying to get home like a loser's wheel.
stones.
On guitar, we have Stevie Craddock. On keyboards, Andy Crofts, actual size. On drums, Steve Pilgrim. Bass guitar, Andy Lewis. And the man over there on drums, percussions, all sorts of things, is Ben Godelia.
She's
Once again, you have been a lovely audience. God bless you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for listening.